I'm distracting you.
Okay, because?
Because I want to.
All right.
Okay, you can start opening.
Okay.
Come on, do something.
I was waiting for you to tell me to do something.
Well, do something.
Okay.
All right.
Is it Eric?
Yeah, that's Eric.
Okay.
You want me to shout out?
Who's it to?
This is tight.
Just give me her time.
Thanks.
Now you gotta read it with feeling.
Because he stopped.
So there you go.
With emotions.
You're the better mover than I am. I'm a director.
Not very good. A wedding wish. Marriage is made of many things. It begins with vows and wedding rings and love. May your love be just as endless as the rings you give and wear. A circle of true happiness for both of you to share. Best wishes. We got a little note here, which I'm not going to read. Paul, Paul.
Okay. Thank you, guys.
But us?
Did we put that in the wrong card? Each person has to read it differently.
All right, can you? No, no. You want me to direct you?
No.
Action!
God bless you on your wedding day. As you enter into the sacred union of marriage, each of you brings timeless traditions, unique sides of a common heritage, and all your hopes for a new life together. May your marriage be blessed by the power of love, the warmth of family, and the spirit of happiness both feel today. Congratulations. Dad. Where's Dad? Thank you, Dad.
Cherish your yesterdays. They are your irreplaceable souvenirs of your journey through life. Make memories that will bring smiles and sighs whenever you look back. Look back often. Look forward too. Dream together. Plan together. Make promises to keep. Believe in your tomorrows. Because tomorrows are what forever is made of. To make love last, put each other first. To make a beautiful life together. The kind of life you both deserve so much. Congratulations. Much love you both. Bye.
Thank you, Mom.
Now it's your turn. I do.
You're going to miss him.
He first.
Okay. You get to be
any wishes. May the special day lead you down a path of love and appreciation for one another, each and every moment for years to come. Best wishes, Glenn, Teddy, and Tiffany. There's something in this. We got stuff. Photo frame. Wedding photograph album.
Nice.
And a cardboard thing. Just a cardboard. Cardboard's mine.
That's Ashley for her.
Oh, come on.
You don't even get to.
Thanks, Patty.
Betty, I always knew I liked you.
I'm gonna break it.
I think that's why she just said it was mine.
She's going to break it open here. That's what's going to happen.
No, I'm not.
A wedding, that perfect moment when two dreams become one. Wishing you all the happiness you deserve because you're a special couple. Eve and Jeff.
Still going here. Okay.
And then you open the other car.
Okay. As you are married, only God can take two people who've never met and guide them gently into each other's arms. May today be just the beginning of a lifetime blessed with love. There's a top stubborn. This is from Viv Brown, Michelle, Aaron, Erica, and Jeff, and Tether.
Yeah, you're dead alone.
In the heart-shaped frame is a picture of your garden statues, children following the leader. They will be shipped to the house on the hill, and then the frame can hold a picture of you too. So that's it.
Cool. Very, very nice.